Open your English book to page number 8. Today we are going to learn phonic sound of A. Last year we have already learned 3-letter words, right? Mat, cat, bat, cap, hat, all these, right? Now we are going to learn 4-letter words, okay? How many letters? 4-letter words. So what is the first sound? The first sound is A-L-E, ale. A-L-E, A. For this A, if you add various alphabets, it will become a word. Okay? So, P-P plus A is pale. Pale. Okay? P-A-L-E, pale. Second, M plus A is male. M-A-L-E, male. Next is gay. G plus A is gay. G-A-L-E, gay. S plus A is sale. S-A-L-E, sale. You go to shop, no? When there is sale, buy one, get one free. That is all sale. Okay? Then, T plus A is tale. T-A-L-E, tale. This tale means story. Okay? H plus A is hale. H-A-L-E, hale. Now, S-C, 2 letters have come. S-C plus A is scale. When it comes S and C, the sound is sk. Sk. Sk plus A is scale. Okay? S-C-A-L-E, scale. This is a scale. Then again, 2 letters. See here, W and H. Were. And plus A. Ale. So, W-H, were. And A. Whale. Okay? W-H-A-L-E. Whale. Okay? Now, let's see these. Previously, you have learned, no? 3-letter words. Let's see those. T-A-P, tag. B-A-G, bag. M-A-N, man. M-A-T, man. C-A-P, cap. C-A-P, cap. Okay? Now let's see the next 4-letter word. This was A-L-E. This is A-N-E. Ain. Okay? What is the sound? Ain. M plus Ain. A-N-E sound is A. M plus A is mane. Okay? Lion has got very hairs, no? So many hairs it has got. That is called mane. Lion's hairs, no? That is called a mane. Okay? M plus A is called mane. M-A-N-E. P plus A is pane. P-A-N-E. Pane. Windows have got pane. You have the window frame, right? That is called a pane. Okay? B plus A-N-E is bane. B-N. Bane. Okay? S plus A-N-E is sane. C plus A-N-E is cane. C-A-N-E, cane. L plus A-N-E is lane. L-A-N-E, lane. You stay in lanes, right? Third cross, fourth cross, these are all lanes. L-A-N-E, lane. Now, see here, you have got 2 words over here. C and R. When C and R come together, the sound is kr. What is the sound? Kr. Kr plus A is crane. Okay? Kr plus A is crane. C-R-A-N-E. Crane. Okay? Now, again over here, if you see T-L. When it is T-L, the sound is pl. Pl plus A is plane. Okay? P-L-A-N-E. Plane. Okay? So, these are the A-N-E words. Okay? Now, last one. Let's see this one. A-T-E. Eight. Okay? A-T-E. What sound is A-T-E? Eight. R plus A-T-E is rate. What is the sound of R? R. R plus 8 is rate. Okay? plus 8 is mate. M-A-T-E, mate. Now see here, again two letter words have come. S-L is called slur. Okay? Slur plus 8 is slate. Okay? You write on slates, no? That slate. Okay? S-L-A-T-E, slate. Okay? Now, duh plus 8 is date. These are called dates. Okay? You eat dates. They are very good in iron. Okay? D-A-T-E, date. Now, again, two letters. S and K. When S and K come together, the sound is sk. Sk. Okay? Sk plus 8 is skate. Okay, skate, S-K-A-T-E, skate. Then H and 8. So what is the sound of H? H, H, 8, hate, H-A-T-E, hate. Now again, P and L has come together. See, here also P and L are together, here also P and L are together. What is the sound of P and L? Pla, pla and 8 is plate. You eat food in plate, no? That only. Plate. P-L-A-T-E. Plate. Last one. F and H. What is the sound of F? F. F. H. Fate. F-A-T-E. Fate. Okay? You have to learn all these words along with the sounds. Okay? One more thing. When you get two letters and the sound, they are called diphthongs. Okay? So, we have learned the four letter and five letter words. Okay? In this topic.